Hi, this is Mike Ningami, Lean Sigma Black Belt. I mentioned a little bit about the 7 Wastes of Toyota in the last episode. I would like to talk about it a bit more today. Lean Sigma people here in the US memorize it as downtime. This acronym consists of the initials of each waste. Since this is easy to remember, I'll discuss it in this order. D is for defects, which is waste that makes defects. O is for overproduction, which is waste that produces too much. W is for waiting, which is waste of time to wait for something. N for non-value-adding processing. T is for transportation, which is waste of transportation. I is for inventory, which is waste of inventory. Lastly, M is for motion, which is waste of motion. Toyota and Lean Sigma are saying that these should all be as close to zero as possible. If you are not in manufacturing, you may say, since my job is not manufacturing, I've got nothing to do with the 7 wastes. That's not true. So, for example, inventory is not only about raw materials inventory, but merchandise inventory in stores. Office supplies can be inventory as well. Didn't you have any experience that you couldn't go to the next step because waiting for some product, document or information? You may have direct reports wasting their time because they don't have a printer or scanner nearby. The 7 wastes is totally common practice in the manufacturing industry, but please try to apply this to your non-manufacturing processes. I talked about the value-added and non-value-added analysis in an earlier episode. Those 7 wastes are all non-value-added works. Please re-verify all steps of your process in the value-added and non-value-added analysis by applying the 7 wastes concept as well. I think the name of downtime is very interesting because if you have too many of the 7 wastes, your process will become downtime. The last letter of the downtime has not been explained yet. E is for employees' unused creativity. Yes, it is wasteful if you don't use your employees' full potential for creativity. Here is a black belt's chance to show their skills. Basically, we as black belt don't know about the target process well. So, when designing a new process, you have to depend on the process's front people to come up with solution ideas. In my experience, many times solutions start from the words like, until now, I was thinking that we should do this way. I had many occasions to have found a solution by considering whether there are any company's resources that haven't been utilized effectively, only not the employee but also any people, objects, and information. Frontline people, including their managers, are really busy day every day in their day-to-day operations. It might be quite difficult to be aware of the 8th waste. That's all the more reason to consider that downtime is very meaningful. Please use it in your business. I've now completed this episode, the 7 plus 1 waste equals downtime. The next episode is the third Lean Sigma characteristic, data-oriented. Thank you for viewing. If you like my videos, please click the subscribe button. Yeah, around there. Thanks.